watches this girl saves her guinea pig's life from a large snake. Stick around until the end to see what she says about the experience.
So I was like, grab the snake. So then Justin wrap around his neck. And I swing it around, swinging. And then I'm so glad that snake didn't drop when he was mid-air though. Otherwise that would have not have been good. Yeah, I'm not scared. I'm not fazed.
No, you are fearless.
Okay. I'm just glad that he's... I'm just glad that he's okay.